Brandon Saad. Bozak almost a breakaway. Here comes Saad. Right in, out in front. They score. Tyler Bozak. It's a shorthanded goal, and St. Louis breaks the seal.
Shorthanded goals can definitely be a backbreaker. It's the last thing you want to see when you have the man advantage. A loose battle on the wall. Dunn is able to make the first play, but it's still a two-on-one. Saad is able to get that pass through a sliding Dunn, and it's a wide-open net. But again, that's not what you're looking for. You want the offense, but you also have to be aware of this team. They have the offensive firepower. They're able to score shorthanded, so you can't just give up everything to try to score that goal.
St. Louis has scored four shorthanded goals this season, all four on the road. Tyler Bozak has been an outstanding veteran over the years, an undrafted player. He is number two in terms of points among active players undrafted. Mark